praise the Lord tonight, because here the other night I come through this shrine, I felt sad, you know, it left, and I've been working, I haven't felt nothing else. You know, I prayed the Lord most often, but here I'm back. Don't know this, and she's seen me a many times, it stretched plumb out, and just sick in my stomach because my back would go out of place, and I couldn't get it back in this right. But you know, it's been about 3 years now since that went out of place on me. You know, I just praise the Lord for that tonight.
Praise the Lord.
Maybe.